Hello, and thank you for joining me today. I am Mohammad Sbeeh. In this webinar, I will show you how to set up real-time streaming dataset in Power BI. So, let's see our topics. First, I will explain what is a real-time streaming in Power BI. Then, we will understand the types of real-time datasets. And finally, I will demonstrate how to push data into Power BI streaming dataset. Okay, let's start. With Power BI real-time streaming, you can stream data and update dashboard in real time. The devices and sources of streaming data can be factory sensor, social media sources, service usage matrix, and anything else from which time-sensitive data can be collected or transmitted. There are three types of real-time datasets, which are designed for display on real-time dashboards. Push dataset, streaming dataset, PubNub streaming dataset. With push dataset, data is pushed into Power BI service. When the dataset is created, the Power BI service automatically creates a new database in the service to store the data. With streaming dataset, data is also pushed into Power BI service with an important difference. Power BI only stores the data into temporary cache which quickly expires. The data will clean itself after an hour. Streaming dataset are optimized for quickly displaying real-time data. PubNub is a global data streaming network and real-time network as a service company. With PubNub streaming dataset, the Power BI web client use the PubNub SDK to read existing PubNub data stream and no data is stored by Power BI service. In this webinar, I will be focused on Bosch dataset. In streaming and PubNub streaming dataset, there is no underlying database in Power BI, so you cannot build the report visual against the data that inflow in, and you cannot take advantage of report functionality such as filtering, custom visuals, and so on. This table explains the difference between the three types of datasets. There are three primary ways you can push data into a dataset. By using the Power BI REST APIs, Power BI REST APIs can be used to create and send data to push dataset and streaming datasets. The second way, by using the streaming dataset UI. In the Power BI service, you can create a dataset by selecting the API approach. The third way, using Azure Streaming Analytics. You can add Power BI as output within Azure Streaming Analytics and then visualize those data stream in Power BI service in real time. Now, I will demonstrate how create streaming dataset, how create dashboard, and how push data into Power BI streaming dataset by using C#. So, let's go to demo. The first step is creating streaming dataset. To do that, we need to open Power BI service. I need to open my workspace. And in the top right corner, we need to create a new streaming dataset. I need to select API. For dataset name, I need to type temperature, because this demo simulates temperature data from a factory zone. So, I will define the following value, zone name as a text, temperature as a number, date and time as a date time. When historic data analysis is disabled, you create a streaming dataset. When historic data analysis is enabled, the dataset becomes both a streaming dataset and Bosch dataset. Now click on Create button to create the dataset. Once the dataset is created, copy the Bosch URL and save it somewhere. Now that the dataset has been created, it's time to add a dashboard. After creating the dashboard, we need to add a tile. To add tile, click Add Tile and then select Custom Streaming Data. Select Temperature Zone Dataset and click Next. Now we can add a custom data tile. Before creating the application that pushes data to dataset, we need to make sure that all dataset value names without space. Now we are ready to write code to push random data to streaming dataset. From Visual Studio, we will create a new console application to push data. I rename my application to Temperature Sensor. I need to remove all the generated code. First step, I need to create entity class for temperature data. I need to define three property for temperature entity class. Zone name, temperature, and date time. Now, I need to create object from HTTP client, and object from random class, and a string variable for Power BI post URL. From netkit packages, I need to install newtunesoft.json library. copy and paste Power BI post URL. Now I need to put the code to post data. Now in the main method, I need to write while loop, and through while loop I need to put my code to post random number to Power BI service. I delay the post function 1 second every time. Now I need to run my application and check my dashboard. While the application is running, the streaming dataset tile should update in real time. If you need more information about real time streaming in Power BI, you can visit Power BI documentation website. Thank you.